You just can't accept that your precious son is capable of what he did. Well, he is.
It's just unfortunate she's your business partner.
There must be something someone can do.
There is.
It's hard enough going out now. If I know he's out there. If I ever came face to face with him.
This storyline, to date, has been probably the hardest storyline I've ever had to broach, really, or do, in terms of continuation of feeling, getting the feelings there and keeping them bang on, and it's been shattering. But a challenge, so, yeah.
I suppose everybody knows I tried to top myself, do they?
No, no. Nobody knows about that. Only me and Leanne and Maria, and you can trust us. You know you can.
Yeah, I do know.
Carla is feeling pretty glum at the minute. She's not only been through a lot, but now she's kind of struggling to keep hold of her factory. So I suppose she's calling on every resource that she's got. She wants to fight for what she's got rather than just let go now.
I'm going to start work tomorrow.
Tomorrow? It's too soon.
Well, sitting around here is not doing me much good, is it? I realise that now.
Carla goes back into Underworld, expecting to see Sally being all goody-two-shoes, but she goes back quite late at night to get some papers, and she's a little bit worried that Frank might be in there, but she's hoping that it's Sally, and instead, it's Frank's mother. Oh.
Hello, Carla.
What are you doing here?
Nice to see you, too.
Get out.
She lets it be known to Carla that she's not going anywhere, and she's actually in there to be a proxy, which is somebody to come in and cope with Frank's businesses on his behalf. And there's no way that I can get her out.
Now, I'm going to be here every day, in on every deal, watching your every move. Looking forward to working with you.
Frank very nicely sends in his mum to get some big burly men to come into the Underworld and take all my sewing machines away from me. Well, 40% of them.
My son owns 40% of this business, so I'm only taking what's his.
What?
We won't stand by and let you destroy his business. You've already done enough damage.
This is the last straw, and she can't think of anything else to do bar go and see Frank and confront him and say, look, I want my stuff back. Which, of course, is probably not a good idea under the circumstances and with how angry she is at him. So, it doesn't go very well.
I'll kill you.
Hey, no, no, no! Carla, come on, let's just go.
I suggest you take her advice.
High, high drama to come. Oh, my goodness, there's so many hills to ride your horse over on this epic. And I don't know where it's going to end, because I honestly haven't been told, and I can't see an end at the moment, so I'm just going, what next can she possibly have thrown at her? But it's exciting stuff to come, I know that.